I kept his letters, poems he wrote me, and